What's up, everybody? Welcome to Slot Hubby Saturday here on the Slot Queen YouTube channel. Today I got Hand Pay Jackpot Man with me. We were at Peppermill and we are going to play Lightning Cash.
Oh my gosh,
I keep saying it. That's a blooper right there. We each have $1,000 in the machine for a total of $2,000. Fingers crossed, I want to get one of the massive hand pays that this guy hits all the time. We're going to start out on $25 bets and we'll go from there. Let's see.
All right, here we go. We did have $2,000 in the machine, Handpay Jackpot Man has
a little trigger finger, and he hit it.
Fast, there was your jackpots. Here we are. Throw us back on Dime Denom. Let's go.
Now we have 1963.
Yeah, we didn't get a win on the very first spin.
1963, the year Handpay Jackpot Man was born.
Oh yeah, no, more like you.
You shut.
There we go. $25 bets.
Do it.
Let's get ourselves a nice win here. Give us some briefcases, give us some ball drops.
Give us a line hit.
Yes, even a line hit.
Hold on, give us a line hit.
Yeah.
Come on. Money back on the
spin? Give us a line hit.
Yeah, a penny.
It's coming, you guys. Stay patient. It's coming. Stay calm.
Should we ask Lock Queen to not watch? Maybe it's her.
I don't know. To be honest, it's probably me.
Watch this.
Oh no,
Sock Queen just hit it and we still didn't win.
That would have been epic though. You guys know it would have.
I just want you guys to know that we spent over $300 and we don't have a line hit yet.
Yeah.
No. It's coming.
You picked this machine to be honest.
Who did?
This guy.
I did? Oh, was I sitting at it?
Come on.
Okay.
Oh wow, a line hit.
There we go. Is that money back?
No.
No, not even close. It's 50 credits. 25 credits.
Oh, it's $2.
Let's go to $15. Oh my gosh.
$2,500.
Did you just say let's go to $50?
No, $15. Let's see if we can get a hit. Come on. I'm nervous.
Guys, we're making a YouTube short here.
No, we're hitting. We're going to hit. For sure. If you're just tuning in, we started with $2,000, one spin before we got started.
30 seconds ago.
We have not gotten a line hit yet, but it is coming. Come on, bonus, 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 bonus.
We've upgraded to two briefcases
and
now three coins.
Do it. Let me hit it. Your guys both together. Hold on, both these guys' fingers are cold. I got this.
$700
Watch out.
What is going on here?
I mean, we had a line hit, but I wouldn't call it a line hit.
So Slot Hubby's pushing the button now, and we're still not winning. Hold on.
Okay, stop.
Stop.
Stop. Something's got to change.
Okay.
Apparently, this isn't the Slot Hubby and Hand Pay Jackpot Man show. Apparently,
it's all three of us. It's the three.
Apparently, Slot Queen's calling some of the shots too.
Look, guys.
I mean, you know, my money's in there. You know.
Wait, so. What where are you going?
We're betting this.
Oh,
what is that?
$37.50.
Come on, give us a pay. Give us a win here.
All right, we're playing $25.
Three more. Oh shoot. Come on.
I told you guys we
need to start a mess. Give us a bonus.
We're making a YouTube
bonus.
Short.
All right. We have to rethink this machine at $1,000.
I would. I might have to agree with you.
Come on.
Whoa.
You guys still haven't gotten that back.
No, we have not. Your watch is.
Oh, we got it.
Oh,
hey.
There you go.
$900 in, we got our first bet back.
If you're not subscribed, hit that subscribe button. It's free. And hit that bell notification so you can catch us going live. Oh my gosh, can we line up some wilds? How much is that?
Not enough.
Go. Cards and keys.
Hey!
All right.
Yeah,
that was a win. That was a win.
And that is not. All right, hold on. Executive decisions will be made. Let's try.
What is that? Give us two more. Two more. Give us three briefcases. Come on, Howie Mandel. Come on. Oh my gosh. Do it. Come on.
Could somebody have picked the worst machine?
Go. Do it. I still have hope.
I have hope too.
I think y'all are crazy. This is the cold ice.
Should we go back to dimes?
I think so.
All right, go back to dimes.
One more. Time.
Hell, guys, you guys need to do $5.
Can you? I was just thinking. I was just like, geez.
Guys, I'm going the $15 hands.
Yeah, that's where I was at. I mean, when we started.
Well, we hit the grand earlier on $12.50. So I mean,
come on,
one spin will do it.
I don't think the domination matters. Right now, we're just trying to survive.
It's not.
Go.
There. Ooh.
That was our bet back. Still looking for a bonus of any sorts on this game.
This is going to make a great video for one of the worst machines ever. Mm-hmm. This video should blow up.
What not to do at the casino?
Go! Oh. Well, I'll tell you what, babe. This is going to be the steadiest video I've ever recorded for you, though. Mm-hmm. Look how steady my hands are.
That's because there's nothing to get excited about.
This might be true.
Come on, two more. This is crazy.
Oh, rapid firing, huh?
No, I'm just trying to change the timing a bit.
Come on. Bonus snap, bad boy. Please do something.
Wow.
Wait, we moved to 25?
I think this is the first time we have 4 points.
This is really bad.
Wait, yeah. We moved to 20.
No, I mean, Danielle moved to 25.
Oh no, I thought we had it. I was going to be really happy, but we don't. My winning streak is going out the door with you right now, which is 1 week in a row. Come on. All right, let me do the last ones. Someone's got to get here.
You want to get your money's worth,
huh? I just want to see if the hand helps. Slot hubby's pushing the button, so. Well, most of the time that's not good, but I feel like it could be good.
Yeah, I mean, after you feed it $2,000, something should happen.
This is like vulturing the machine that I was recording with. Come on. Nope, not our bet back.
Hold on, look.
What? What are you doing?
Is this
you got a winner
possible?
Down here.
No.
Why not?
Oh.
Why not?
Come on.
Get it. Oh, come on. Is this real life?
This is bad. Really bad.
Is this real life?
I tell you guys not to do these things.
Oh, here she goes.
Oh my goodness.
Here she goes. Tuesday morning quarterback.
Is that what it's called?
Monday morning, but you know.
Yeah, I was like, you know, because this is
all right
to me.
Come on.
Oh, those were some fantastic.
And pay right there.
All right,
come
on. We are down to
our last
a little over $100 to pull this off. One more time, you're watching Slot Queen. This is Slot
Hubby. No, we're
going to
put this
Hubby.
On Rampage Jackpot Man's channel.
Oh, shoot. Yeah. If you're not subscribed, please subscribe. It's not
one more. Oh. The first time we have five coins in $2,000. It's the first time we have five coins.
It's not always like this, guys. I mean, I'm telling you right now that Monday through Friday and Sundays are really good. Just Slot Hubby Saturday sometimes tank. I don't know. Come on.
Last one.
Go.
Who's hitting it?
You. Might as well. And.
Wow.
Not even a wager saver? All right, ladies and gentlemen, $2,000 in, $0 out. Enjoy the rest of this video.
All right, guys. Well, that was a hashtag disaster. So I stuck $100 in, vultured their machine, $10 bets, and we got a bonus. I would almost guarantee, even if we get no bonus, because we've already won $20, we did better than a lot of people.
We did not win $20, I don't think.
So Sock Queen saves the day.
Sock Queen saves the day.
Let's land the major or the minor or really anything, and Sock Queen saves the day.
Oh,
it. Wild. Oh, that's nice.
Come on.
That's nice.
You definitely saved the day.
Woo, yeah. Chip.
And if you're wondering why it doesn't sound like Slot Hubby's recording, that's because Slot Queen's busy.
Yeah, this is Slot Hubby Saturday, but you know, every once in a while,
you need a pinch hitter.
I just pinch hitter. There we go.
You need a pinch hitter every once in a while.
You guys needed a pinch hitter, a pinch runner. Pinch,
we needed everything.
Can we substitute?
Yeah. Yeah, we needed a whole new game. It was like we didn't even show up.
Yeah, I don't really, not sure what happened, but we're gonna go up to 15.
Let me start with
100.
What?
Yeah.
So she's getting all her money back?
Yeah.
Trying!
Well, no, she's got a long ways to go.
All right, $100 in, $500 out. Thank you guys for watching Slot Heavy Saturday with these two for the stinkin' love. Well, I was supposed to cash out at 500 and I went below, so this is also turned into a Slot Queen confession. 300? That's alright. Yeah, it is. It totally is. I'm gonna catch a lot of crap for picking on you guys too. 442. Come on. I mean, I've almost made back cash, guys. $478, tickets up to $923.
Dang, keep going.